So I haven't had meat in about 36 days, mammal that is. So I've been on a seafood and veggie pretty much diet because I'm scared of everything. And so today I went to Berkeley Bowl and I bought this nice piece of black cod. And as you can see, I let it sit for about an hour and there is a parasite coming out of it alive, like moving. Do you see her moving? Fucking saying hi to me, like hello. I think that this might be the day where I no longer eat any kind of meat. This might have fucking killed everything for me. I was already done with the chicken and the pork and the beef and the lamb, but now I'm done with the fish. Everyone out there, I want you to start putting your meat on the counter and leaving it for at least 30 to 40 minutes. Like, let's see what the fuck is coming out of our food. For real. This is not a game no more, y'all.